We didn't set out to build just another vehicle. We wanted to create an on-road experience that changes the way people see, hear, and feel the road. One that drops jaws. One that puts the road right in the cockpit with you. One that grabs you by the seat in every turn. Ever rip a turn near 1G? Don't even know what 1G is? Doesn't matter. Just know these three things: ultra-wide stance, optimized weight distribution, and sport-tuned. As in sport-tuned double wishbone suspension with coil-over gas-filled shocks and a sway bar. Then, add electronic stability control, power-assisted steering, and ABS brakes. Set it all on Slingshot's own low-profile tires. Wrap them around some aluminum-forged wheels. Just hook it up once. You'll want to charge every corner. While those turns make you feel connected to the road, it's the fact that you're virtually sitting on the ground that really intensifies things. The bottom of the steel space frame is just 5 inches off the road. You can actually feel the rush of pavement, not just under your seat, but in your chest. Add an open air cockpit to that low stance and you're face to face with everything the road can dish out. And we designed it for that. Waterproof seats, forged aluminum roll hoops, LED taillights, projector beam headlights, and a waterproof media package with over 4 inches of LCD screen, Bluetooth integration, and a backup camera. But we still aim to keep it lean, so we left a few things behind, like the roof, windows, even the doors. That puts you and your passenger in the front row for a 360-degree rush of engine roar, wind, and road. To pay it all off, we dropped in a 2.4-liter dual overhead cam engine with a 5-speed manual transmission and a hollow cast aluminum swing arm with a carbon fiber reinforced belt drive. Weighing in under 1,700 pounds, it has a power to weight ratio that you can feel. Pin it once and you'll get the idea. It's light and powerful. Off the line, out of a hairpin, just punch it and you're there.
Number 2. Number 3.
How do you see the future for Morgan?
I think one has to change.
Would it be building a specialized car?
Number 4. Number 5. Number 6.
これなら本当気軽にパッと乗れて、どこにでもパッと行けて、安心安全でまた帰ってこれるというのがすごい魅力的だと思いますね。
傾く感覚がすごい面白くて、多分普通の車にはない感覚なので、自分で運転して走ってる感がすごくありました。
雨を気にしなくていいっていうのすごくいいなと思いました。
もう人馬一体っていう言葉の通りだと思います。乗っててすごく楽しいですね。はい。
Number 7. Number 8.
The problem is simple.
Number 9.
You're watching the revolutionary new Elio from Elio Motors make easy work of a challenging road. In fact, the Elio is engineered to handle whatever road your lifestyle, situation, or needs may call for. That's because we didn't reinvent performance engineering for Elio. We adapted it to the smartest existing technology with unique three-wheel design. For starters, we gave it front-wheel drive, which delivers a confident grip on any road surface. Elio also has standard stability control that senses and adjusts to any skid situation, helping you keep all three wheels pointed in the direction you want to go. And it's equipped with the latest in computerized anti-lock braking to guarantee a best-stop scenario when things get slippery. So we're talking worry-free, seamless driving that delivers big on fun and excitement over any type of road. That's Elio, the next big thing in personal transportation.
Number 10.